passionate about this memory, I got this feeling. Question to the leaders for me, ask them what them dealing. She said that the world need a spiritual healing. What about the youth that believe in? Cyberspace tech with the mind, only that them are believing. The elders get bitter, so them stop from teaching. Minds from the youth, then how you are gonna reach him? Tell me how you are gonna reach him. We remembering the past, but if there wasn't no past, just remember, said there wouldn't be no future. So I say it with a cast on your behalf, just like a Christ died for the youth, yeah. It's just a moment in time to mesmerize your mind. You better acknowledge the truth, yeah. If your objective is crime, you keep being unkind, then your own weapon will shoot, yeah. When we used to write letters and we never used to send text messages, when there was no Facebook, no YouTube, never envied the colleges. That technology's a good thing, but many misuse it and cause big damages. The future is so great, you can't forget the past. No. Certain good things happen in the past. Now everything change, everybody move fast. And the youth, me see them act like them lost. Everybody wanna be a rebel without a cause. When we could have hands out and a roll down south, everybody could have roll all about. Now the tension's so high, like it won't touch the sky. Them a plan up, but try get you out. Mannerism is it, the past is it. Them for no life's more than a flask. And the children used to listen to the teacher. Now the children, them are one like them are the teacher of the class. Them used to say thank you and good morning. Now not even question or ask. But you can't blame the youth, cause they don't know the truth. There's no one to help them stick to the task. When we used to write letters and we never used to send text messages. When there was no Facebook, no YouTube, never invaded the colleges.